southeastern Montgomery County in central Maryland, south central Howard County in central Maryland, north central Prince George's County in central Maryland, until 2:45 p.m. At 11:39 a.m., emergency management reported flash flooding from very heavy rain. Radar estimates that up to 2 inches of rain have already fallen across portions of the warned area. Additional rainfall amounts of up to 1 inch can't be expected. Some locations that are affected by the heavy rain include Aspen Hill, Bethesda, Chevy Chase, Colesville, Fetterland, Hillendale, Olney, Rockville, and White Oak. Some road closures have been reported in Montgomery County. Excessive runoff from heavy rainfall will cause flash flooding of small creeks and streams, urban areas, highways, streets, underpasses, and other drainage areas in low-lying spots. National Weather